All right, I'm still working on that intro. Hopefully this records it. And well, anyway, what was we doing? I want to take a little break from that to go here. Oh, and I think you can kind of tell which game we're playing.
I know just what you mean.
Make sure Baylock gets some of that.
He's running to a horse.
Let's go, bro.
Not too busy. What?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
It sounds pretty dubious.
Of course, yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. The best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Here.
now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. Been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
You just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Big place, right?
Pretty big barn in the back. Not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
There could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Yeah. I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
Me, Arthur. Okay, stick close now. All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
The coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Thank you.
told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Just gonna clean this thing up and see how she looks. Actually, that's like on the way. Yeah, I told you to get out of my way, you fool. You good, Roachy?
Yeah.
No ornery there, ain't ya? Only thing we wanted, Roachy. Wolves. I'm curious, what animal territory did I just... Oh, probably that deer. Right? I know there's a bear one around here somewhere. Oh, the deer one's there.